Well, we talked about at the conference overall, we talked about stability. We talked about making sure that the third world, the southern hemisphere had access to change. It had access. It wasn't confrontational at all. You came
with me. Thank you, everybody. This ends the press conference. Thanks, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you.
I've raised it with every person I've met with.
Mr. President, are you worried about your son being indicted, Mr. President?